know this is a sensitive subject, but the father of your son, does he ever come around and, visit his son? No! Absolutely not! He doesn't. In fact, he's not in the picture, and he doesn't want to be in the picture. He never comes around. In fact, he actually lives in a different state. I don't even know where he lives. Like, he lives with, like, his aunt or something. Or, you know what? I think he was in jail. He was in jail for a long time, and he might even be in prison now, so... he might even be in there for, like, a good 10 years. But no, even if he was out, like, he doesn't want anything to do with his son. He doesn't want to be in the picture. And honestly, like, he doesn't deserve to see his kid. And here's another thing, too. Like, I broke it off with him, like, years ago. And he has 0% chance of ever getting back with me. Like, he has a 0% chance. So, yeah. Don't worry about him. Like, he's never gonna come around. You will never see him. Ever. Does that answer your question? Yeah, that sounds good to me. I was just curious, you know? Hey, did you guys tie the knot? Oh, yes, we did. So, yeah, you can come on over now. Oh, yeah, Steve. By the way, this is Jesse. And he's gonna be making bi-weekly visits to see Joey. And, if you don't like it, deal with it. Divorce me. Too bad. Wait a minute. I thought you said he wasn't gonna be in the picture. I thought you said he didn't want to see his son. I thought you said he wanted nothing to do with him. Like, what is this? Oh, yeah, well,